point of the season. Yesterday came with a little bit of controversy. New York won 6-4 thanks in part to this blown call by third base umpire Mike Dimuro. Dwayne Wise made a leaky catch in the stands that wasn't actually a catch at all. With two outs and a runner on third, Wise sold it as a catch, and Dimuro bought it. Now, after seeing the replay, umpire Dimuro said, quote, "I went out on the ball and saw the ball into his glove in the stands. He disappeared into the stands, and I believe that the ball was in his glove. In hindsight, I should have asked
you." My Yankee outfielder Dwayne Wise.
So, what do you think?